Okay, we're back. And Drake's not killing himself. That was quick. And we're back. And the scarecrows are now attacking, obviously. And pretty much we're screwed.
Hey, there's a switch.
Let's go pull it, Nate. See what happens. Yeah, let's just chuck his finger. What the heck? Oh, they're chucking boulders, great. Oh, shooting Tenzin! And I'm dead. Fall to your death, Scarecrow. Thank you. Just destroy the flooring. That's part of my emblem on that lift, whatever you call it.
There's Sas. Emma. Thank God.
Oh, Nate.
What happened?
It's Lazarevich. They found us.
Emma, call her.
I don't know. I don't know. Schaefer's got her.
Cut it.
Mol Schaefer and young Dudu.
Schaefer.
They went the other way.
All right.
Nate, this is our fault. We did this.
Stay here. Keep them safe. Come on.
Alright, now we're back. And why did I switch that out for the AK? Do not switch it out for the freaking AK. The freaking crossbow. You will do much better in this battle if you frickin' keep your machine gun. I mean, if you run out of ammo, sure, switch it out for the frickin'... Well, use your pistol first, of course. Yeah. Just whatever you do, leave the... And there's a dang armored guy. Who should die in a hole! Oh, there you are. Thank you. Thank you for dying. It is much appreciated, armored guy. Death? Oh, what? No, I wanted to keep that moss. No, the moss! Oh, there's one shot left. Oh, by the way, I did forget to mention that we did find one treasure in amongst our corrupted adventures. It's the Bell Thong Chong. I was like freaking out over it being called Thong or Thonging in there. And of course, I can't win once, can I? You can't just let me win, PlayStation. I need to take out that turret, though. Moss will help. Okay, couple shots left with a pistol. Oh, there's a grenade. That's what I was coming up here for anyway, so. Dang it! Okay, now I'm just gonna make a break for the turret. I'm gonna take it out. No, I didn't. I wanted to roll. Come on, Tenzin, get back here before you die. I was lining up my grenade shot! Oh my gosh. Okay, well, obviously there's grenades up here, so I really don't need to screw around down there. You wanna go? You wanna go, armored guy? I seriously need to ditch this turret, because I'm gonna die in 3, 2, 1, and death. I need a serious grenade, and I don't know why the heck falling infinitely on a villager. Well, that was pretty much a suicide run. I was gonna see how berserk I could run through that without dying. That'd be pretty sweet if I could. Alright, come on. I hate the jumping system in this game. No! Oh, wow. Wow! What? I accidentally hit the friggin' PS button. Right, you know what? I'm gonna try this puppy out. And it didn't work. That should have killed them. How the heck did that not kill them? You can't just explode. Oh. And Drake being a retard. This is close to a grenade I'm gonna get. Kill the guy with the Gatling gun. Oh my god, it did. I killed him, finally. Figured that barrel might have worked. Move it, Tenzin! Yeah, bring it on when you're almost dead, Drake. Tell me that's Tenzin. Oh, it's just a little villager. Okay. You guys need to die. Yeah, I'll take that Desert 5.
Look out!
No. No! Thank God. I was about to freak out and smash the TV. Alright, you guys need to die too. Thank you. Oh, great. Thanks for the cover, by the way, dude. Oh, come on. How'd I miss that? Look your head out again. Thank you for dying, armored guy. Clear up! Oh, that's you, Tenzin, okay. God, give me a heart attack. So yeah, pistol. Thank you very much. Is there anything else in here? Because this seems like a prime treasure spot in there.
Apparently not. Okay.
Hoi. Yeah. Are you kidding me? Okay, that is the cheapest thing I've ever seen. Okay, besides some things in the Abe walkthrough, and that was, oh my god. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, no kidding. Okay, this is where I was stuck at the where I was at last time, so I should be alright with this. So we are back to where we were before. Badassery, yep. Being just totally living up a life of badassery right here, the gal. Hey, bunk bed. Dropping the gal. Nope! Man! God, I hate the checkpoints in this area. I really do. Alright, so me scratch my eye. Oh, no. Yeah, no, I just don't deal with that. No. Come on. Show yourself, armored guy. Oh. Hey, you're dead. Get used to it. Alright, good job, Tenzin. Oh, wow, that's good. What happened to my gal? There it is. Oh, freaking God! Okay, here's the plan, okay? I'm keeping the gal until I reach that area, because after that, the gal just gets recovered. Die! Armored! Took that armored bastard with me. Are you kidding me? God, retard. Over here. Just don't speak that. I would love to know. Oh, tens and G's. Give me a heart attack. Gay, G-A-Y, in a capital letters. Thank you. die, handler guy. Now give me your weapon. Again? Another one? How does he live? I'm friggin' dead. Crap. I saw treasure in here. No, it's the pistol. Alright, now that we're through that ballistic junk, we are moving on now.
What? Holy shit! Jump!
Yeah, I hate this part too. God, I forget this part. Yeah, take your time, Tenzin. No, not like there's a tank or anything behind us. Just, yeah. God. Hate it. Hate this part altogether. Dang it! Dang! Yeah, not that way.
Tenzin! Where in the hell did he go? Drunk?
Come on, baby. Oh! How can you defend yourself from that? You can't. That is retarded. Where? Oh, ladder. Okay. RPG?
RPG, just like the doctor
Yeah, I didn't think that was the way. But I know from there you gotta run crazy. Oh, you have to go up, okay. No, you don't. Where? Goodbye. Oh, is it? Goodbye. Yeah, figured I wasn't gonna survive that. Okay, this is kinda getting retarded now. Oh, come on. Oh my gosh! Hate this part. Hate it. And it's like probably like one more and some. And it's getting way ridiculous now. Hate the Oh my arg. This is rage time. This is so retarded. I hate this tank. Drop. I need that. The heck? The heck? Where are you supposed to go? Supposed to go in here. Tenzin. I didn't want to drop. Gonna wait it out. Gun! God, I hate this friggin' tank. You've got to be kidding, right? I was that close. Okay, that is impossible. Come on. That is impossible. It's pissing me off now. Yeah, that's right. Die from your own tank. God, I just want to kill that tank now. Murder it. Are you kidding me? This is gay! Oh my god! Why the hell did they even put this part in the game? God! Yo, stop being gay, alright, RPG? This is all I gotta say to frickin' this part of the game.
I'm just gonna come out and say it. Find the video. Right here.
Fuck you! Okay, fuck you!
That's all I gotta say.
Being a gay pervert. Now I remember why I didn't play this game as much as the first and third. Yeah, that's right, dropped. Okay, yeah, now this tank's going down. Are you serious? Right when I kill this stinking tank. This tank's giving me a friggin' headache. Oh, it's him too. God. Yeah, that's right. Die, you retarded tank!
Okay. Hang on!
for the time update, Dad, but we're kind of on a recording here. Oh, no, 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 no! Great. Well, I'm saving and quitting here. Freaking tank! Holy shnikes! That's all I gotta say, man. Alright, I'll see you next time, people. Good God.
All right, see ya.